Walk round the compound, see some pretty tigers.
Walk round the compound.
Walk round the compound.
Walk round the compound.
All right. We're going to see if they're... We're going to see if they're in decent moods. Let's see if they're in decent moods. See, I got to approach Ra first.
Hey. Hello.
I like this. Where are you thinking?
I can live like this.
Oh, cool. Cool. Can you sniff it? Can you sniff it? Yep.
So far, so good.
You're right.
That works. Say goodbye. And sometimes there's nothing you can do. Sometimes there's nothing you can do. Like the hormones are just too much. No matter what. But then if he's not so much up here and he's a little bit just down here, you know, maybe you can work with that. But you have to follow by a certain set of rules. Boy lion rules. And then it really becomes like a you better come up here and kiss the ring kind of deal. Mira. So it's like, hi. Hi, big guy. Hi, Ra. And it's like, even now I might be kind of pushing it a little bit. And he's like, I gave you a little bit. He's like, I already gave you a little bit. Don't get greedy. Don't get greedy. And it's like, okay. I'm sorry, my liege. So then, even I even by hinting that maybe I was gonna try to go over and talk to Zuby. We have to take advantage of it every time that we can. That's right. We have to take advantage. Oh, Ra is being very benevolent. That's very nice. Ra. Oh. He's a just ruler. He's stern yet fair. Thank you, Your Eminence. They're in there cleaning. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Oh. Hey. I mean, ew, gross, ew, gross. No one likes that. You're gross. You're dumb. Certainly not me. I don't. Certainly not me. I think I remember there was someone that sent like some emails about how like Slade sits like this, and he'll sit with his chin in his water bucket, and then someone who watches some of the videos like emailed and like had a few like sternly, passionately worded kind of things talking about how like obviously you can tell by looking into his eyes that he is trying to tell you that he wants to have of like more stimulation. He wants to have he longs for a swimming pool. That's what he's telling you, and you're not seeing it. And it's just like, you ever think that maybe Slade's just a weirdo? Has that ever crossed your mind that maybe he does this because he's a weirdo? Never mind BB and Tiki stuff, never mind like all that. I'm sitting there like, this is like legit, like Slade's kind of like, he's just kind of a weirdo. You know, maybe to peek back the curtain, break the fourth wall, he's just, you know, like a little bit. Not that it, look, it, there's yeah, I'm a weirdo too. I have my quirks and eccentricities, and I'll do things and people will be like, oh, that must mean this. And I'm like, no, that actually, this is probably just a much more simple explanation. And he's just like, I like, or it could, it's like a little kid, you know, like a little kid who, remember like when you take like a cup and then you'd suck the air out of it and then you would just have it stuck there on your face, and then you're like, and then your mom is just like, stop that. You're gonna put a ring around your face. And then you're like, and you're like, why do you do this? And I'm like, I don't know, it's just kind of, I don't know, just whatever. You know, like, it probably comes, that comes from like a similar place. Everyone's like around, everyone, like, if like all the cats, all the cat parents, they were at the barbecue. Kind of like Steve Martin in movie Parenthood. And they're all like talking, and then, you know, the one is like, oh, you know, my kid's gifted, and you know, like able to do so many complicated math equations. And then Steve Martin looks over at his kid, and he's got just like a bucket on his head, and he's like running into stuff, and he's like, oh, that's mine. Slade's kind of like that. Slate's kind of like that. He's like the kid with just bucket in his head, just doing weird stuff. Yeah. But it's like, it could also mean that, oh, he's you know, there's something going on there. You never know. Who knows? Yeah. Yeah. Maybe his eccentricities are born from a place that you can't even really comprehend. And maybe he's just exploring his world in a way that makes sense to him. You ever think about that? Yeah. Okay. I just saw some activity. I saw Zara. There's. Oh my gosh. Dang it. I need a better view. Come on. Oh my gosh. Z. I looked over to my left as I was walking out of the gate, and I just saw Zara. She just had that branch, and she just went zoom. She just was running across the enclosure with a branch in her mouth, and I'm like, all right, well, I need to go see what's up with this. I need to investigate. Hit her. Zara, what are you doing? It's easy. Whoa, frisky kitty. Frisky Z and Mika Zara, what are we doing? Are we having excitement? Ah. ZZ. Oh my gosh. Rainy frisky. Rainy frisky kitty. Wow. Look at you. Not going to acknowledge that. Not going to acknowledge that. Nope. Not going to acknowledge that. I only will acknowledge things that acknowledge me. Yeah, that's how that works. Yeah. I was out here working the other night. Oh, leaf. Leaf. And I popped on a video chat thing on one of the Discord pages. I sent out invites, you know, Baron, Jan, some of the regulars, Melissa. Joe was on that. I'm like, come on, Joe. Let's see. It was nighttime. We were out here working. Just like a couple little things, you know, mowing. And it was understandable. Look, you know, like, hey, it was late at night. They got stuff to do, so I wasn't anticipating. So it was actually, you know, Baron, Jan, they tuned in. We were watching some stuff, seeing some kitties. It was weird. Meaning, like, it was just like, all right, this is just different. It's just kind of, it's a different little kind of thing. But we were just kind of chatting, having fun. And later on, I hear that someone, saw the notification for the invite and was like, nah, I got other stuff to do. I got other things to do. I got airplane stuff to do. And I'm like, oh. Well. Looks like I'm just gonna have to edit that little invite list next time. Jan and Baron, you're always welcome. You're always welcome. Lydia, Melissa, hell, even Imes, even though she, like, says lies about peat pinching. But Joe, circle of trust. Out of it. No, I'm kidding. Joe, I'm kidding. He'll message me and be like, I'll do it next time, I'm sorry. And I'm like, Joe, I'm being silly. I'm being facetious. I'm so sorry. I had finals. I had to study. Like, yeah, I get it, Joe. Yeah, you have a life. Like, I'm being silly. I'm being silly, and I'm generating content right now. Oh, these pretty flowers. ZZ, are you being frisky? Are you being frisky and crazy? Look at that twitchy tail. Look at the twitchy, oh boy. Wow. Something about this air. It's got ZZ in a tizzy. A tizzy sauce. I think that's Greek. Oh my gosh. See? Will she do it again? Will she do it again? All right. Wow. 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 Tis easy. Tis easy sauce. Tis easy sauce. All right. See if she does again. Nope, she did it smarter this time. There's a bit of a puddle there from all the rain that we got. Like, she went like, boom, like big jump. It was impressive. Okay. Okay. Okay, you're going, yeah, this is not, yeah, it's like we're passing the threshold from like, oh, fun and frisky to just like, I think I want to kill stuff. I kind of want to murder stuff because that's fun for me. It's not fun for you. And I'm like, well, no, because I'm the one that's getting, you know, eviscerated very violently. And she's like, yeah. And I'm like, no. No, I'd rather not. And she's like, oh, are you a buzzkill? Who invited Mr. No Fun to the party? Lack. We have all of like these animated interest, like just dynamic cougars on the other side of the compound, and then we have old Edgar Allan Poe cougar over here, always like gazing upon this. This rainy field. Yeah. Thinking about his iambic pentameter. That's what he's doing. Yeah. You're a good guy. There was I think a scene from HBO's Oz going on. Team BBs. Kind of fun. Alright. Cool. Thanks for watching this episode of the Walk Around the Compound webcast. Hashtag Dorbest Award in the comment section below. Like and subscribe for all of your big cat goodness. And if you want to learn more about the facility around me, you can always visit the website carerescuetexas.com for more information. You keep them tigers fed. Big shout out to my extra fancy Patreons. I see you. You're so fancy. Thank you very much. And we'll see you next time. All right, bye-bye.
Like and subscribe for more Big Cat content.